Elsewhere, Mayor Jim Settle says he is not resigning and is confident the citizens of Omaha will reject the recall attempt against him. That's what he said today in response to the Douglas County Election Commissioner's letter sent to him earlier this week. In Settle's response letter, he said, quote, I trust the judicial system and I trust the people of Omaha, end quote. He said he plans to honor his commitment to the 92% of Omaha residents who did not participate in the recall effort. Settle goes on to write, quote, a recall is a serious action against a public official. And it's the public's right to prevent egregious or criminal acts by an office holder. I have done neither. This afternoon, I sat down and talked with the mayor about the letter and next week's court hearing in which his legal team will present what it claims is evidence of recall fraud.
The legal system sees what we're finding and thinks that's got credibility, which it does, that there are improprieties galore in this recall, then the judge, I'm sure, will make appropriate decisions. And if the decision is that we should stand for election, then that's what we'll do. We'll gear up for that first thing Wednesday morning.
In that hearing next week, a judge will decide whether the recall election can move ahead. Also today, we have learned the election commissioner's office spent $32,400 in overtime reviewing recall petition signatures.